What do you drink? Whiskey?
Look, I drove you home. I was glad to do it, but I've got some things on my mind.
Can you understand that? Right.
What do you drink? Benjamin, I'm sorry to be this way, but I really don't want to be alone in this house.
Why not?
Please stay until my husband comes back.
When is he coming back?
I don't know. Drink?
No.
Are you always this much afraid of being alone?
Yes.
Why don't you just close the door and go to bed?
I'm very neurotic. May I ask you something? I love the look. What do you think of me?
What do you mean?
You've known me nearly all your life. Surely you've formed some kind of an opinion.
I've always thought you were a very nice person.
Did you know I was an alcoholic?
What?
Did you know that?
I really shouldn't be coming.
Sit down.
Mrs. Robinson, if you don't mind my saying so, this conversation is getting a little strange. I'm sure Mr. Robinson will be home any minute, and I'm sitting there anyway. What?
My husband will be back quite late. He should probably be gone for another few hours.
Oh my God.
Pardon?
No, Mrs. Robinson, no, no.
What's wrong?
Mr. Robinson, you didn't... I mean, you didn't expect that I would, you know, do something.
What?
You didn't really think that I would do something like that.
Like what?
What do you think?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, for God's sake, Mr. Robinson, here we are. You got me in your house, you give me a drink, you put on music, now you start opening up your personal life to me, and then you say that your husband won't be home for hours.
So?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me. Aren't you?
Well, no, I hadn't thought of it, but rather flattering.
Mr. Robinson, you forgive me for what I just said?
It's all right.
It's not all right. It's the worst thing I've ever said to anyone.
Come sit down.
Please, just forgive me because I like you. I don't think of you in that way, but I'm mixed up.
It's all right.
Yes.
Finish your drink.
Mr. Robinson, I feel sick that I said that to you.
Never mind. Let's forget it right now. Finish your drink.
What's wrong with me?
Have you seen Elaine's portrait?
Her portrait?
Yes.
No.
We took it over Christmas. Would you like to go see it?
Very much.